We have Kerri Kircher here, junior from Richmond, Indiana. Kerri was just named the AMC Attacker of the Week after a productive week against Lyon College and at the Avila Invitational. Kerri, just talk a little bit about the weekend. You guys came out with two big wins at the end of the tournament. Talk about your play there at Avila.
So the team and I did a pretty good job there at the end of the tournament. We came out strong in our games and made sure that we kept a close score with the other ones. If they got too ahead, we made sure we got right back up there with them. We really focused on covering each other and making sure that there weren't going to be any open spots on the court for them to use against us. And we really worked on hitting the ball and making sure that it went into open spots instead of just making plays to get it over.
You came away with four double-digit kill performances. When you have got that rhythm going, what's going through your mind to stay in that mindset?
It's my job, you know. So every time I go up for the ball, I'm thinking, okay, Jane's gonna give this to me, or Galen, or Maddie, or whoever is assisting me, and I won't put it down because they've got the ball up, great pass, great set. Well, we fixed it to the point, and we really seem to get the ball down and get the point. And then once you get the point, it's like, oh my gosh, it feels so good. Let me get another one, and another one, and another one. And so I just enjoy doing it. It makes it a lot easier.
Cool. And you guys are in the thick of American Midwest Conference play.
Yeah.
What do you guys need to do to get some wins in conference and get back to the tournament like last year?
Well, our wins this weekend showed us that we can actually play. Like, we've been practicing and playing, but that showed we have the talent and we need to believe in ourselves. And once we do that, you know, we just push hard and go out and play with each other, for each other, and get points when we can.
All right. Thank you, Kerri, our AMC Attacker of the Week, Kerri Kircher.
Thank you.